children, how are you? I hope you all are doing well and you remember all the different concepts that we have learnt in grammar. तो बच्चों आपका nouns का concept तो clear है. चलो nouns के category में और क्या आता है देखते हैं. So this chapter's name is countable and uncountable nouns. So hello kids, this is another classification of nouns. According to some grammarians, all common nouns can be classified as countable or uncountable. तो बच्चों इसका मतलब क्या है कि ये एक और एक कैटेगरी है जहाँ पे जहाँ सारे जो ग्रामरियंस होते हैं जिन्होंने ग्रामर्स के कॉन्सेप्ट्स बनाए वो कहते हैं कि सारे जो कॉमन नाउन्स होते हैं उन्हें हम काउंटेबल और अनकाउंटेबल कैटेगरी में डाल सकते हैं. ओके, सो रीड द फॉलोइंग सेंटेंसेस. आई नीड सम बुक्स. Children were making a noise. Can you please give me some milk? Mix a little sugar in my tea. Okay, to bachcho, the words books, children, milk, sugar and tea. Ye sab kya hai? Common nouns hai. Dekho jo pink mein likhe hue hai, highlight kiye hue hai, wo words. We can count the books and children. Hence, they are countable nouns. To hum count kar sakte hai kitne books hai. The number of books we can count, the number of children we can count. That is where they are countable nouns and they have plural forms. We cannot count milk. Hum bol nahi sakte ki ek milk de do ya do milk de do. So we cannot count them. So we cannot count milk, sugar, tea. Hence they are uncountable nouns. They do not have a plural form. Okay. So now let's become smart. And look at the pictures and answer the following questions in yes or no. Okay, can you count water? Can you? If you can, then mention yes, and if you cannot, then mention no. And I know the answer, so quickly do the remaining of them. Okay, now write C for countable nouns and UC for uncountable nouns. Jaise shoes. Okay, a pair of shoes. तो shoes में कितने आते हैं? दो आते हैं. Okay, so you can count them. So you'll mention C across it. तो ऐसे आपको बाकी सारे करने हैं. Now let's look at the next category, measuring nouns. We use certain phrases to measure countable and uncountable nouns. For example, a pair of shoes, a liter of milk, a bottle of water, a piece of paper or meat. A bag of rice or sugar or wheat, a can of juice, a bar of chocolate or soap, a dozen of oranges, a heap of sand or books, a cup of tea, a score of guns, a bundle of sticks or clothes, etc. So these phrases can be used for both countable and uncountable nouns. So instead of mentioning two shoes, hum kya mention karte hain? A pair of shoes. Okay, instead of mentioning ki one paper, hum kya bolte? It's a piece of paper. Okay, instead of mentioning a 1 kg of meat or half a kg of meat, hum kya bolte? It's a piece of meat. Jab hum serve karte, piece of meat. Okay, or phir rice or sugar, hum log kya bolte? It's a bag of rice or bag of sugar and all. ठीक है, सो बच्चों क्विकली लुक एट द पिक्चर्स एंड राइट करेक्ट फ्रेजेस टू मेजर दीज नाउन. जैसे बच्चों ये पिक्चर में क्या बना है? इस पिक्चर में बना है चॉकलेट. तो ये क्या होता है? अ बार ऑफ चॉकलेट, देन अ पेयर ऑफ शूज, फिर उसके बाद आता है अ बैग ऑफ राइस. अभी ये बाकी तीन जो है वो आपको अपने आप करने. ओके चिल्ड्रन, नाउ क्विकली स्टार्ट डूइंग दैट.